This is the mayor's open hurdle, 2 mile, 3 furlong handicap. 0-100 for Banya Project, Ryan Coslow, Holly Pop, Martin Leedham, Put Footsie, T Rogers, Oat Clat, Fleet, Alex Cherry, and Herbalistic Rumbus for Ryan Coslow, 9-4 joint favourite. Racing on now. Very small fields and hunter chases this week, so I decided to give Urbania Project a go over these. So Atlantic Fleet second, Herbalistic Grumbus there, Polypop, Post Footsie there at the back field. So racing on, Herbalistic Grumbus takes it over from Otilia Fleet. So it is Herbalistic Rumbus by length from Polybop. Urbania Project, the back field. Over the next bit slow is Urbania Project and so Otilia Fleet. Racing on now. It's Herbalistic Rumbus. Racing is Polypop in the lead from Herbalistic Rumbus. Otilia Fleet. Urbania Project, Pot Footsie. Footsie still at the back from with Urbania Project. Up to next now, and Polypop takes it over from Herbalistic Rumbus. So racing on, Otilia Fleet has unseated the rider, Herbalistic Rumbus, Polypop, Verinia Project, Put Footsie. So there's only 4 left to race now, and Herbalistic Rumbus in the lead now by a good 4-5 lengths from Polypop, Verinia Project, Put Footsie. So there's 8.5 furlong now over the next now, and Herbalistic Rumbus in the lead from Verinia Project, Polypop, Put Footsie. And that's all that's still remaining. 7.5 furlong now, Herbalistic Rumbus in the lead from Urbania Project, Stable Companions. A very slow jump for Urbania Project now, and Polypop makes her way into second place. 6.5 furlongs left to race, and Herbalistic Rumbus in the lead now. Very good jump from, but Polypop does it, jumps it better now, and these two go on from Urbania Project and Footsie, Post Footsie. So racing on now, 5.5 furlongs left to race now, Herbalistic Rumbus just pushing on, but Polypop is a real danger. Racing on now, 5 furlong, a very bad jump by Herbalistic Rumbus now, and Polypop takes it over. Banya Project put Footsie trying to come into this now, but it is Polypop who takes it up now, and from Herbalistic Rumbus is fighting back for the lead. Racing on inside the 4 furlong now, and Herbalistic Rumbus and Polypop still neck and neck. Racing for Urbania Project is just, it doesn't look like she will be winning today. 3 furlongs left to race, and Polypop in the lead now from Herbalistic Rumbus. Racing on now inside the 2.5 furlong now, but it is Polypop in the lead from Herbalistic Rumbus. Polypop gets a good jump over now, and sparks clear about a good length and a half inside the final 2 now, and Polypop strikes clear from Herbalistic Rumbus, who I don't think has anything left. Urbania Project trying to stay on, racing on now inside the final 1 furlong now, and Polypop in the lead from Herbalistic Rumbus. Urbania Project, but it is inside the final half now, and Polypop over the last now, and Polypop is going to win this nicely from Herbalistic Rumbus for Urbania Project racing up towards the line. Polypop is going to win this, Herbalistic Rumbus second, Urbania Project and Put Footsie. First is Polly Pop Barton Needham. Second is Virginia Project, Ryan Costello. And third is Herbalist and Glorious Ryan Costello.